Okay guys, aloha. This is Shout Out with Dino Mars. Of course guys, we have been I think 7 station for our tour, and we are here in Dol Plantation, and we're gonna check it out what's inside. Of course, you guys go with me and we will go around and talk for you guys. Okay, so go with me guys and I will do that to you. There you go guys. Guys, by the way, as a part of trivia or history, during the time, all I know, okay guys, there is no, it's just only I mentioned that name because this is Dol Plantation. Correct me if I'm wrong. During the time of Marcos or Marcoses, I think the reasons why there is a lot of Filipino here in Hawaii, is it because, I don't know if it is real or true, or if it's real or not, there is a lot of Filipino na nakapunta dito sa Hawaii. Kasi I think Marcoses is the one, or their family helped the Filipino para makapunta po dito sa Hawaii. Kasi kailangan po nila nun ng, I think, yung mga magtatrabaho dito sa Hawaii Plantation. So that's the reasons why guys, ang daming nakapunta po talaga dito sa Hawaii. And I think that is true because sa lahat ng napupuntahan po namin na ABC store, which is included the pharmacy, guys, promise, lahat ng staff o bantay is or are all Filipino. So that means to see guys na I think that is true. So kaya marami talagang Filipino dito sa Dol Plantation. So guys, ngayon papasukin po natin ang Dol or the Piña Plantation guys. So go with me guys and you will check it out. Okay, so this is the main entrance. And we'll go get inside. There you go, all the visitors are here, including me. So we'll go get inside.
You can't go in.
Hey guys. Hello. So we'll go get inside, guys. We'll check it out. Kung anong meron sila dito, guys. Ayan guys, aloha, ayun o guys, aloha. Ayan, isa itong pinaka famous guys sa mga nag-tutor dito sa Hawaii na dapat hindi pwedeng hindi nyo puntahan o bisitahin ang Dol Plantation. So guys, dito po yan sa Hawaii. Dami nila om, halos lahat is Hawaii talaga, o I mean to say Piña, ang kanyang mga staffs na binibinta. Ayan. Look at this, guys. So how much is this? It's at $10.99. Malaki naman yan, oh. Don't touch me. Al! Souvenir for me.
Let me get a shirt for
Keanu. He says, guys, eto sa loob tayo ha, guys, ng Dol Plantation, Hawaii. But there is also, guys, meron din po pala sila mga jewelry. Ayan po. Expert sila sa mga pearl.
Let them in.
Yeah.
Stop.
Hello! Aloha! Ayan, sir. Okay. Sir.
Let me find a good shirt, though.
Stick out the small one.
I did
too. I gave it. No, I have a couple. She's out. Need a snack? Pineapple trays are available with the old plantation. Filled fresh pineapple chunks that are hand-cut and chilled. You can also try our hand-picked chocolate pineapple.
Nice. Let me go get all over here. Ayan, so dali-dali lang tayo. Ang dami. Talagang huge. Ang laki. Look at that, guys. Okay. It says made in Hawaii. Ayan, lahat talaga siyapin niya, oh. Ganda talaga, oh, ang cute. So cool. Ang ganda, guys, na. Dami nila. Look at this, guys. Guys, keep going, tayo. Dami. Siyempre yung mga staff.
Aloha, and thank you for visiting Dole Plantation. To help prevent the spread of germs, please wear a face covering and stay at least 6 feet apart from others. Please use the hand sanitizer dispensers located around the store or the restrooms to wash your hands. And most of all, practice good personal hygiene and be courteous and respectful of others. Spread aloha, not germs.
daming tao. So guys, of course, we're going outside now, and this door is only for exit, and let's check it out. What is again here outside?
Oh my god. Guys!
Shh. Thank you, sir. There you go. The beauties. Okay, guys. So that's it. I'll give a tour you guys here in Dol. Or the plantation, and I vlog it already inside. So hopefully you guys you like what I video it. And guys, don't forget, please subscribe me, visit my YouTube channel, type shout out with Dido Mars, click the subscribe and watch my vlog. Guys, thank you so much. Aloha in Hawaii. I love you forever.